But now, Moses and Alaina, friends and families, I'd like to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Oh, but do you have the rings? Hold on for a while.
Love me tender. Love me.
Weddings call us to the highest and our best. Alaina and Moses, along with dreaming and praying for this day, you had months to prepare. You thought about your guest list, of your closest friends and family. You had your bridesmaids and your groomsmen, your wedding colors, the location, which is beautiful, the photographer, music and food. And look at both of you, huh? Alaina, a beautiful bride. Amen, do we agree?
Yeah.
Amen, beautiful bride. And Moses, as a dashing hunk of a groom.
Let me take this opportunity, first of all, to congratulate all of you, Moses and Alaina, for this wonderful union. We would have loved to be with you, but due to the COVID pandemic, which you could not travel and be with you, may your life together with Moses be filled with moments of growth, moments of self-actualization, and moments of stillness.
To Alaina, I wish to welcome you to the family. You're our sister now. To the Clutters, to Fallon, Clifford, I'd want to tell you that you're not losing your sister and your daughter, but you're also gaining brothers and sons in me and Meshach and Moses.
I'm not good at finding the right words to say, but I will start by thanking all of you for being here today with us to celebrate this beautiful union between my best friend and the love of her life. Moses, thank you so much for loving my girl, for making her the happiest I have ever seen her, for being her best friend. You are an answer to our prayers. I am so happy for you both, and I pray you both find true joy and love in this beautiful union together as one. I love you both. Congratulations and cheers to the beautiful life together.
For my darling, I love you and I always will.
I have always prayed and dreamt of this day. I am still in awe that God has blessed me with you. I am incredibly thankful that you are in my life. I love you very much and cannot wait to see what God has in store for our future. I love you.
To my love, Alaina, I'm thankful to God for enabling us to live to see this beautiful day. I'm making this vow to you and to God to cherish, nurture, and love you in a relationship of mutuality that honors Jesus and his kingdom's principles. I love you, Alaina.
You are so beautiful.
It will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world.
Omitted. Do you take Alaina, Luis, Calebra? Do you take her as your lawful wedded wife? To love her, to honor her, to cherish her, to death do you part, so help me God.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Luis, Clutter, do you take Moses, Akello, Omidi as your lawfully wedded husband to honor, to cherish, to hold and keep, till death do you part?
I do.
Moses, please take Alaina's hand. And this ring is a symbol of your continuous love for one another. And please place it on your bride's hand. You're going to bring it high so everyone can see? All right. That's nice. Now, Alaina, please take Moses' hand. And this is the same symbol. Huh? This is the unity between you together. May it always be close and unite each other. And the center of this being Christ, please.
I found my love in Portofino, perché nei sogni credo ancora, lo strano gioco del destino a Portofino m'ha preso il cuore. Nel dolce incanto del mattino il mare ti ha portato a me. So chiudo gli occhi a me vicino, a Portofino rivedo te. Ricordo un angolo di cielo dove ti stavo ad aspettare. Ricordo un volto tanto amato e la tua bocca da baciare.
Your only daughter gets up and leaves the state that she grew up in. He goes to a state she's never been to. Okay. And just like his aunts have shared, how'd you meet her? I'm like, what? So, and then here we are. God
is so good, and you know it's because of God. No, I'll be okay. That was interesting too. That I met this guy online. Huh, that's nice. Being a retired law enforcement officer, I knew that could go a million different directions. But in the end, it turned out great. We love you, Moses. You take care of her. She's yours now.
You know, in the land of Moab, where Naomi went to fight for some good goodies, like I've come here with my son Moses to fetch some good goodies here, we have gotten Ruth.
Amen.
people shall be my people. And I think that's what Alaina has just said. She said, that means she has followed our footsteps. So Alaina, I just want to welcome you on behalf of my sister to our home. Right now, let's just be real.
Oh, yes.
We have cultural differences. Respect hers. She respects yours.
Yes.
Meet in the middle.
Yes.
And start your journey in the middle.
Yes. Amen.
Okay.
So there's two things I've learned, and this is just for the two of you. Thing number one. Yes. Is that your duties as a spouse don't end because you're disappointed by your partner. Your role as a spouse cannot be paused simply because you're unhappy with your partner.
Let me tell you one thing. In Alaina, you found a gem. Actually, I think we're naming her Alaina Atieno, Clatus Omiti. You found a great thing. You should be grateful for that. I haven't known her for long. I haven't even met her except just Zoom calls and WhatsApp calls. But one thing I know, in that, there's a gentle spirit and something you should proudly thank God for.
Today, as you tie the knot, the angels and the heavens are happy because there's beauty all around when there's love at all. I pray that may the Lord bless your marriage. May the Lord keep you safely. And remember to worship God every day because He's the truth and the life. Thank you.
I would like to encourage you that the marriage is a very sacrosanct thing, that the moment you get into it, now you have to remember that you are no longer single, you are now married, and we want to see you as married, and we'll happily encourage you and try to support you in everything you are doing.
Solamente una vez amé la vida, solamente una vez y nada más, solamente una vez en mi huerto brilló la esperanza. La esperanza que alumbra el camino de mi soledad. Una vez nada más se entrega el alma con la dulce total. De amarse, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en mi corazón.
Che un sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipingevo le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso venivo dal vento rapito e incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Volevo
luce più in alto del sole ed ancora più su, mentre il mondo pian piano spariva lontano laggiù. Una musica dolce suonava soltanto per me.